So this is the anniversary cabinet. The idea behind it is that on the anniversary of presenting the cabinet to someone as a gift, the combination to open up each of these drawers will be given. And the combination is based upon this combination lock here. There's a series of what I call lock rods that need to be set fairly precisely like this to be able to open up the drawer. In addition to that, to open up a drawer, for example, take the top drawer here, all of these drawers now are locked in place because this cover is opened up. This cover must be closed to open up any drawer. Right now this won't open up because the combination is not set for the drawer. So let's try setting up one particular drawer combination here and we'll see what happens. So let's go for the top drawer here. That's this one right here. And these are the different settings for that particular drawer. So let me set that up for you now. Right there. This one goes over here. They have to be set fairly close to the indicated settings there. This one needs to go up there. And this one over here. And up here. And this one should be about right here. And right here. Hopefully I have them set precisely enough now. So even with those, presumably they're set closely enough, the door's still locked. I have to close the cover here and we'll give it a try. There we go. Opens up. As you can see, it's inside this drawer there happened to be envelopes that were presented at the wedding ceremony, and the idea was to give the recipient, in this case my son and daughter-in-law, the combination sometime in the future so they can look at what people wrote in those letters to them. So I'll give more details on how this thing works in a subsequent video and show other secrets related to the cabinet.